You want Star-Lord to have the Omnitrix. I'll do you one better. Peter Quill will have the Omnitrix, but it'll incorporate all of the Guardians of the Galaxy. Starting off with Quill himself, I gave him Astrodactyl. And because he has some kick-ass facial hair, Molestache. And for his guns having that elemental ability, I went Arctiguana, Shock Squatch, and Swamp Fire. Swamp Fire is also his Groot. And I'm mixing this from the movie, but Gravitech.
He's half ego.
I also decided Eye Guy. It just works for me. Now, like I said, Swamp Fire is Groot. For Drax, I decided Forearms. Gamora is Bullfrag. And Rocket, of course, is Jury Rig. And that was Star-Lord with the Omnitrix incorporating the whole Guardians of the Galaxy. Mort. Fucking Mort. Just so you know, I've never seen Penguins of Madagascar, the TV show, nor have I seen the third Madagascar film. I watched the first two, so I'll do what I can. He can stay a frickin' lemur, for all I care, because he has no powers. But starting off one of the most obvious ones, Molestache. I look at him. I don't know why, but I feel as if Wrath really works, along with Wild Mutt. Spider Monkey for obvious reasons. And because he lived in a jungle, I decided Wildvine. I also decided Upchuck works quite well, along with Jury Rig. Nanomech to me works because he is very small. And because he somehow got away from a fucking shark, Walka Trout. And because he annoys fucking everyone, Pesky Dust. So there was Mort's Omnitrix loadout. I hope you got your money's worth. You didn't pay me, so there you go. My aliens? So I've made a video on it before, but I decided I'm gonna redo it. Because why the hell not? Starting off my favorite alien, Upchuck. Yes, it's a different picture because there are two Upchuck transformations in the Omnitrix. I just wanted to use the other one. Again, I've been showing the different, like the smaller picture for Humongousaur. This is just like maxed out size for him. So, yep, Humongousaur would be on my loadout. One of the OG aliens I absolutely love is Diamond Head. My nickname is Sasquatch. My username is Papa Sasquatch. So obviously, I have to go with Shock Squatch. I love NRG. He's so fucking cool. I love the suit, and technically NRG would be my flyer, because he can fly. Currently, right now, I'm playing a short campaign, and I'm playing Jury Rig. My build for Jury Rig. I love Cannon Bolt. The 11th alien introduced. I absolutely love Cannon Bolt. Lodestar's really cool, too. So that's why I chose him. Another OG favorite, Accelerate. Mainly the name, but he's really fucking cool. Last but not least, Swampfire. Jason. You want Jason to have the Omnitrix. Now again, we're changing his backstory to before the horrible events really happened. So he wasn't murdered at Crystal Lake, he got the Omnitrix before that happened. But he still became a slasher. So here's his loadout. For the fact that Jason is nigh indestructible and has a giant machete, I went Diamond Head. For being one of the strongest, if not the strongest slasher villain, I went Forearm and Humongousaur. For his brutality, I went Wrath. For being able to track down his victims, Wild Mutt. Next up, I went Chameleon because he's able to get around without being seen. And Accelerate for being able to get around fucking quickly. For his connection to Crystal Lake, I went Ripjaws. And Spitter, I mean, when else am I going to be able to use him? And finally, for scaring the hell out of everyone, Topic. Tommy Oliver. You want me to give Tommy Oliver the Omnitrix? Okay. Honestly, I think this may work for all Power Rangers, but I'll aim mostly at Tommy. And yes, he was all five of these Rangers. Starting off for combat, I decided Kickin' Hawk. Giving Kickin' Hawk to quite a bit of people, but it does make the most sense here. Next up, for him being a Green Ranger, I went Humongousaur. Closest dragon alien there is. There is no white tiger alien, but there is a tiger alien in Wrath. So there you go. Because the Zeo power was supposed to be more powerful than the Mighty Morphing, I went NRG. For Turbo, I went the fastest alien he has, Jet Ray. Besides Clockwork. This made the most sense for Dino Thunder. Is it a dinosaur? No. But it's black, and can make his Zords more powerful. For team, I decided Echo Echo. Mainly just because of the multicolored, I went Blocks. Because Tommy is seen as like the best and most powerful Ranger, Atomics, and Waybig because of the Megazord.